Nail eraser for PVC trim. Got PVC trim on board. Good little nail holes. Just kind of push it in. Rub it in like a giant crayon. That's what it used to look like. And that's it right there. That works pretty good. I like it.